Welcome to the 2021 Middle School Voice Recital. We are so excited to have you join us in person and our live stream tonight. Welcome, live stream people. For the past few months, actually since February, our students have been working very hard on their solos, so we can't wait to share them with you. They are doing a wonderful, wonderful job. I know you're gonna love what you see tonight. The high school performance was last night and they just blew me away. So I can't wait to see what our middle schoolers are doing. I always brag that I have the most talented middle schoolers. So without further ado, we present the middle school voice recital and we're gonna welcome Kaden.
Thank you. I'm going, just listen to when I'm gone. Yeah. like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. He said, you never know how wonderful a smile can make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out those quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But he can't feel all inside his head. What he thought he left unsaid. And though he noticed you, he couldn't talk to you. He couldn't find a way. He would always say, if I could tell her, tell her everything I see. If I could tell her how she's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart. And I don't know how I'd even start. If I could tell her. He thought it looked really pretty, it looked pretty cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair. And he wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world wasn't there. Yeah. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. And are my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, crying as you.
see him come to get me. He's come to get me.
And everything's okay. All we see is sky, for forever we let the world pass by, for forever. But you and I, for forever this way, this way.
now. Just let themselves drown, but I won't be pulled down. Not me. One day, I'll pack up my things and move on.
Quinn's gonna try round two. have you here with us so you can hear how great they are doing and how hard they've worked this year. I couldn't be more thankful to have all of them. I love being their teacher. So thank you, students, for your hard work. Thanks, Alex. I think he might have left already, but I love working with Alex. He's so great and so sweet with the kids. And thank you, parents, for giving with your students and for joining us. Have a great night. Drive safe. Have yourself.